A Novena to Saint Mary MacKillop, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Mary MacKillop as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the devotion to you she showed as she lived out her religious vocation. Saint Mary MacKillop, you willingly chose to dedicate your life to God as a religious sister. You established a new religious order, even though you faced many difficulties in this path you persevered. Please persevere in bringing my petitions before God. Because of your years of faithful service as a religious sister, you were able to do a lot for good for the church and for the poor in Australia. Pray for me that I may always be eager to serve God in whatever path He calls me to. Pray that I may be ready and willing to devote my life to God. Please also pray for. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Ever generous God, you inspired St. Mary MacKillop to live her life faithful to the gospel of Jesus Christ, and constant in bringing hope and encouragement to those who were disheartened, lonely, or needy. With confidence in your generous providence and joining with St. Mary MacKillop, we ask that you grant our requests. We ask that our faith and hope be fired afresh by the Holy Spirit, so that we too, like Mary MacKillop, may live with courage, trust, and openness. Ever generous God, hear our prayer. We ask this through Jesus Christ. Amen. Saint Mary MacKillop, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.